Greenko easily is one of the largest, innovative, and reliable energy company in the country. We are delivering renewable energy through solar, wind, hydro, and we are scaling them at a rapid pace. We are trying to build 30 terawatt hours of energy storage in the country using 10 large mega projects. And for me to run 10 large mega projects, each spewing terabytes of data every day, needs a cloud provider. So it is very, very clear to us that we needed to partner with a very competent technology partner who can provide solutions, who understands our pain, who's global. Frankly speaking, nobody other than AWS fits that bill. The immediate opportunity that presented seemed to be something that's of very big interest to us, given our pipelines and our ability to make tactical shifts in the marketplace, was to see how best we could leverage AWS's machine learning and AI platform. And obviously, as you start offering machine learning and digital twinning capabilities, it sort of can probably provide real differentiators. Power is no longer just a commodity within the consumer business or the industry, but also mobility is moving towards power. When we build a dam, when we build a large hydro project, it's got to be there for a century. When we build our solar plants with a given PV on them, they are for 25, 30 years. In the last one and a half years, we have seen AWS not only try and position their experts across the energy and utility sectors within the business, but they also actually smartly developed some of their in-country system integrators. And they are actually working closely with us to try and understand and be your feet on the ground to support us. So this is something that we have also been telling the other players within our fold. Go to AWS. For an enterprise to be dead sure about what it wants to take to cloud can take time, and that's not a small and medium business doing things. That's not an agile business wanting to do something different. So we said AWS seems to have that skills and capability, and we saw that hunger with the teams that were meeting us, that they were quite eager to understand and learn our business. AWS carries a bundle of experience and knowledge, and actually today is in a position to understand very sector-specific solutions. All the solutions that we're trying to build for tomorrow and that we're building today for tomorrow require us to have a very stable partner. We are trying to solve this energy storage issues in the country, which actually, when we solve, we would have solved a puzzle for the world. So these are very, very tectonic shifts that we're doing in the industry, which actually will move the industry upside down. So our solutions are meant for the future. And the kind of solutions that we're trying to put on the table today are the first anywhere in the world.